Hello.
Are you ready for the test?
Yes.
Okay. Well, one, you have to choose a number and answer the questions, okay? Now, which number?
Number five.
We talk about sports. So, question one, where do you ride your bike?
I ride my bike in the park.
Who do you ride your bike with?
My mom rides the bike with me.
Okay. Do you like playing hide and seek?
Yes.
Yes, what?
Yes, I like playing hide and seek.
Part two, look at the picture and answer the questions, okay? How does it feel? He feels?
He feels tired.
How does she feel?
She feels excited.
How does he feel?
He feels scared.
How does he feel?
He feels hungry.
How does she feel?
She feels silly.
And how does he feel?
He feels surprised.
Surprise? Or something? Okay, let's say it's surprise. Okay, part three, you have to choose a picture, a bed, a room, and talk about it, okay? Which one?
I choose the kitchen.
The kitchen, okay, let's talk about the kitchen. What's in the kitchen?
It's a fridge.
And where's the fridge?
Mm-hmm. The fridge is next to the
folding pin.
The fridge is between the table and the
doors.
Drops.
Okay. What else? What do we have?
I see the car.
Car? Where's the car?
The car is on the floor.
On the floor, right? Yeah, what else?
And I see the cupboard. The cupboard is on the wall.
What else?
I see chair.
Where's the chairs?
The chair is behind the table.
Okay, very good. Okay, part four, we talk about your daily activities, okay? What do you do?
In the morning. I wake up at 6 o'clock.
Mm-hmm.
I brush my teeth and wash my face.
Okay. No pictures. After that, what do you do?
Get dressed.
Yes.
And I
have
breakfast.
What time do you have breakfast?
It's 7 o'clock.
Okay. After that?
After that, I go to school at 8 o'clock.
Right. So that you play?
After that, I play hide and seek with my friends.
Okay.
And then I go to home.
Go home and after.
After that.
At what time you go home?
It's
4.
It's
5. I go home at.
I go home at 4 o'clock.
Mm-hmm.
And then I go to take a bath.
Okay.
And I have dinner at 6 o'clock.
Okay.
Finish. I will go to
bed.
No, I will go go to bed.